What's up?
These Koco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight. Nice work, soldiers! Now let's link up with the main force!
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Koko are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
Thank you.
guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbon and Cubon.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Thank you.
know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the Ancients and Echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other. you think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the Emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill? If only you two could work together.